Now, may your lines fall on pleasant places. This week, this month, and the rest of the year, let your lines fall on pleasant places. The Lord favor you. Let men and women go out of their way to favor you. Blessed be anyone that blesseth thee, and cursed be anyone that curses thee. In the name of Jesus, let it be well with all those who wish you well, and let it be ill with anyone that wishes you ill. In the name of Jesus Christ, I commend you to God, to the warring angels, and to the warriors and the armies of heaven. Let every crooked path be made straight in your life the rest of the year. Let every mountain and hill be made plain. Let God make the impossible possible. Let the valleys of your life be exalted. Let unresolved issues be resolved. I command closure to every outstanding issue of your life on the account of the blood of Jesus, politically, financially, economically, on your religious scene, the media scene, on the home front. I command closure to every outstanding issue. Now be made whole from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. I command your release. I command your healing. I command your turnaround. I command financial overflows, financial breakthroughs, financial overflows. I command your stolen goods to be returned. I command a recovery of waste time and wasted years. Let the Lord restore your health unto you. Have a sound mind. Have the love of God. Have power. Have divine vindication. Run through troops this week and the rest of the month of the year. Skip over walls. Kashada Mahaya. Melei tu kadima san. Valanda kuwala san. Delei kupata san. Ekunduli safanda sud. Let it boomerang. Let their devices boomerang. Let their mischief boomerang. Let every transaction that have gone on against you anywhere, in high places, in the land, in the regions of the underworld and the sea, let it boomerang in the name of Jesus. Put your hands together, boomerang. Say in the name of Jesus, I will not die prematurely. I will not be incapacitated. I will not be bedridden. I will not die in my sleep, nor in my going out, nor in my coming in. I will not be poisoned in the name of Jesus. But I will depart at my own terms, according to God's original intent and word for my life. When I am done, when I have seen the full manifestation of everything spoken in eternity long before time began, until then, let no man, let no woman, let no devil have power over me and my destiny and my seed. Ikatupa hasadis. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name. Amen.